Millie. Hey, no, it's really urgent. I need to know where Sasha McKenzie is right now. I have to hand in the assignment that's due this week, and I have to go get ready for Whistlebank, but I don't have time. He's not in his office. I don't know where he is. Where is he? I can't find him anywhere.
Okay. All staff will not be in their office hours. I did email you, all students. I CC'd everyone in the email because teachers have CPR training today. So.
When is it going to be done?
Well, they're upstairs now, so I don't know.
I have to get ready for Whistle Banquet.
Maybe you can try to catch them after? Sasha McKenzie. Angie Cohen. Roy. Jeff. Dan Kane. Amanda Casey.
Ladies, gentlemen, how are you? How's everybody doing today? What do we got going on?
Sorry, Jeff. You don't actually need to be here for this.
Okay. All right. Well, be well, everyone. Sasha. Roy.
Hey guys, so they asked me to run this CPR training today. So this is our dummy. Heavy little fella. So they asked me to run it, but I gotta go check on the new therapy room. So if anyone else wants to run it, Roy. You were here the last time we did it 50 years ago, so why don't you come up here and you can just run the class. Okay, see you guys. By the way, did you guys see the new therapy room?
Okay, thank you, Tara. Oh. So, I brought my red laser pointer today because my wife has the blue and green. We are going to go over the CPR training, and we might as well get started. Wait a minute. Where is Matt Palmer?
Who's Matt Palmer?
All right, let's go. So as we all know, force equals mass times acceleration, so the amount of force that we are putting onto the dummy's chest. See, we've got to have a lot of, because the force we apply is going to be the same force that's coming up because it has to equal, otherwise we're going to push right through the sternum and we wouldn't want that. So it's really good because you get a good torque here, the angle of the elbow is important, and even if you just get a little wrist tucked there, you get a better angle, you get more force going down, and you can better chance of survival. Jeff, come give it a try.
Face. See that the face is going to be one. We need some motion in this
moment. Oh, hey, how's it going?
Alright, Jeff, let's go. Nice. Nice job there. Oh yeah. See, look at your wrist. Yeah. Harder though. Harder. Faster. Really get into it, Jeff. Keep going. Push. Push. Faster. Keep going. Atta boy, let's go. Finish. Survive. Survive. You gotta revive him. There we go. Let's go.
Yeah. So Sasha, he really likes to push me to my limits while I'm doing stuff for him, but I don't mind a little bit of physical activity here and there, because I don't easily sweat.
And who would like to go next?
Charlie. Inclusion.
All right, Charlie, why don't you come on up and give it a try? Want to have the compressions a little bit higher up around his sternum.
Hey, what the fuck? Why would you just assume that it's a guy?
Okay. That's just a little too fast. Instead, you want to hug to the beat of the song, Staying Alive. It's the staying alive, staying alive. You know that song?
Staying alive, staying alive.
It is literally that simple.
Did you guys see how old that dummy was? He smelled so bad. And like, there was mold on it. Staying alive, staying alive.
You can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. Music loud and women warm. Been around since I was born. It's all right, it's okay.
I just think everyone should stand up and dance. I'm just saying.
No, it's not really the first time I've sang. Been singing for a while now. You guys could check it out if you wanted on my Twitter handle, Mitochondria. Also might be my rapper name someday. I don't know.
You can't look the other way. We can try to understand.
We back up to CPR training at 205A, Olin Center. This is Dylan Roach, StFX, X-Patrol. Thanks.
Just got my nest tea here. Not gonna open yet, it's not quiet enough. Basically, there was a lot of noise going on. I got a noise complaint from myself, so ran home right quick, put on my X-Patrol gear, and I made sure I got to the scene as quick as possible because you have to have respect for other people when you're at the university campus. You can't just be walking around, I don't know, just doing stuff all the time. You have to have the respect for the other people. And a lot of people lack that here at the university, so it's my job to keep them in check. So I came, I handled the situation. I think it all went well. A lot of people don't know is I'm the 24-hour ex-patrol officer here at StFX. So what I have to do is basically handle everything. Hey, where are you going?
Guys, Keski Spassy C, come on, we gotta get going to the whistle banquet. I was downstairs waiting for you guys at the door. I'm back from my sabbatical. Honey Vod, Trivit, let's go. Hey, have you seen Sasha McKenzie?
Jeez. Oh my god, where is he? I don't have time for this.
Jake!
Lainey, have you seen Sasha?
What are you doing?
I haven't finished the assignment!
Whistle banquet's about to start, let's go!
Yeah, don't get it twisted. This rap is mine, mother. It's not a game. What you heard, it's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen, it's what you hearing. Listen, it's what you hearing. Listen. Gonna give it to ya.
What?
Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause yeah. I am light, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. Yeah. You motherfucker never wanna know what your life saved. That's on a light day, I'm getting down, down. Like it said freeze. It won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, if the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way. Mother, first we gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop, don't let it go.
What?
X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Gave nothing to me. But every time I turn around, cats got their hands out, wantin' something from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't with it. Hit it with full strength. I'm a jail, so I face the world like a girl in the bullpen. You against me against you. Whatever, whenever the heck you gon' do, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Wanna fight me? Fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know.
to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, then I'll let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. Ayo, where am I? Dad! I know I got him down in the keys. Give him love and they give it back. Choke too much for too long. Don't give up, you're too strong. Love to the wild, wild hunters. Shout out to that done it. And it ain't even about the dough. It's about getting down for what you stand for, yo. For real. We gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya.